this week, there's some news with Don Lemon, and he's here today, journalist Don Lemon.
Everyone.
Okay, here's the story before we go. He's having a menopausal.